what do you know? A lot of f***ing middle class kids wearing long hair and trendy clothes. Look, I'm not your f***ing parents, and I'm sick of uptight hippies coming knocking at my door with a f***ing peace symbol. Get this fat fat, I don't owe your f***ing anything, and all I got to say is f*** you. Joke with all his stupid faggot dancing, I always did. Wiggling his ass, you know, it's just a lot of bull. And where does he come off saying all those tarsy things about the Beatles? When every thing we ever did, we tried to copy, and you know, we even wrote his second record for him. No, the Stones aren't in the same class as the Beatles, either music wise or power wise, they never ever were. Pardon me, sir. Tell me, why should Yoko have to take the kind of shit from those f***ing sons of bitches? George said she gave up evil vibes. I should have beat the f***ing right out of him. Him with his f***ing Krishna. Me auntie, she tore up me for f***ing. She just threw the bastards out. I can't forgive her cause she didn't treat me like a f***ing. Look, you bastards, I'm a genius like Shakespeare and Beethoven and Van Gogh. Don't you dare criticize my work. No glory, Kyoko was one of the best rock and roll records ever made. I'm a artist, I'm sensitive. I throw up before I go on stage. I can make a guitar speak. If I could be a fisherman, I would, but I can't because I'm a idiot. I was a walrus. Paul wasn't a walrus. I was just saying that to be nice, but I was actually the walrus. Even that rubbish he's been singing. Eastman was an animal. A stupid middle class pig. I won't let animals like that near me. I'll tell you why nobody likes her music. Because she's a woman and she's oriental, that's why. Where are you, mother? They're trying to crucify me. Genius is pain. Genius is pain. Genius is pain. Genius is pain. Genius is pain.
The dream is over.